bad impression of
Morton. We can't handle. Apropos of nothing, did the UPR mention a name?
Yeah, actually. Isaac.
Oh, well then, we're all going to die. Lovely.
We're all going to die. Lovely.
Let's see, who do I want to be? Yes, Shane and Aurox.
Well, he's skipped lower body day.
I'm a little girl with a horrible demon on her back.
This is just a move. I like that one. The Wrath of Frag.
He's pretty cool. He's a melee fighter, though.
Wait. See me sweat and scrub.
Trivial.
This game is amazing. Ah, okay, that's what that does, alright.
There we go. Okay, hut scale, yeah, whatever. Hut bounds.
I'm a melee, huh?
Hut's not even on the middle screen, so what the hell?
I'll provide you with cover fire and backup then. Explosions.
Yeah, Oscar Mike is really good for fire support. Love Oscar Mike. Frags is also a melee, so.
Huh. Hey, minions. Looks like we've got company. Don't let them spoil our big day. Crank those murders.
Smack, 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 smack.
And converge on the interlopers.
Do you take care of the snipers that are up there? Destroy barrels! Destroy barrels!
What the hell was that? I just pressed E and something happened.
Yeah, your Q and E are your skills. There are no use keys in this, it's all Q and E, all skills.
Why am I trying to reload a sword? I don't know. The swords don't need reloading.
You can press R to pick up the- oh crap.
I was trying to get backwards but there's something beyond that.
Get back here. I can get up there. Die. You can press 1 to access your augments, and what that does is that augments your basic skills or your basic attacks.
Oh, I got a reflective shield thing for the guns. Awesome.
It's down this way. Oh, these things are infinite. Cool.
Those vents lead into the back.
bowels of the facility.
And that's our route in. Take care of those security grids.
Ah, die, teleporter, die! Sure thing here, I need to destroy.
Wonderful. Make your way inside, but you know, cautiously and such.
Behind you! Oh my god. Hey, gear. Okay, we just gotta head down these vents now.
Head down the hall.
Welcome to Fort Akaban, interloper. I'm Isaac, a crazy computer dude. And these are my friends. They're robots, and they're really ticked.
Kaboom! Snipers up there.
I suppose not. Oh well, more minions.
I got him.
Break these down.
I got you, I got you, don't worry. I only just realized you can actually revive people while invisible with this character. Need to get back up there. A couple more. Uh-oh. Guess that's time for a mini boss. Made by the same people.
I know. A lot like Borderlands.
What does her ulti do?
Okay.
He's over there. He's got a duplicate, oh no! Kill him, kill him, kill him! Oh yeah! Time to get the original! Oh darn it. He's just standing there. He's dead.
Stop calling me that.
Booker, catch.
I guess you mean business, huh? Screw it! I hated that guy anyway! Come on in!
Oop. So the thing of the game so far, Frags.
It's more than most games.
Oh yeah, we gotta get off the switch.
I noticed you have a decrepit fart I want to kill aboard your ship. Bring me Gunner Cleese and I'll let you live.
Fart.
Oh, he's lying.
You're right. Everybody dies. Bring him to me anyway. Everybody dies! Hooray!
Sniper's up there messing with my mojo!
Consume their essence!
Arik, come on, man!
I like how the little girl that's... I like how the little, the demon spawned the little girl is so intense. Yet this girl's like, dude, relax, chill, bro! Oh gosh. We got you. Ugh. And now I'm dead.
Oh no.
Well, that's my first hit.
Hold Z to respawn.
That was totally your fault.
Disagree.
Dogs, the snipers in those towers need to get need to be dealt with. Fucking Ronin, come eat it.
Probably as I need to get closer to be effective.
Hey, good job, champ!
Stop calling me that!
Bugger?
What
am I doing? Is Iron in my cube today or what?
Keep practicing.
Freaking eat it! Oh, there's a lone striker over here. Let's eat him. Nom nom nom. Die, shards, die! The crap? Oh, that's, oh, it's your drone.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that's your ultimate ability. Only to be used in times of extreme crisis or death. Die, die, die.
So I guess you're really hell-bent on handing me my ass, huh? Well, if you want a piece of this, Magnus, you'll have to get through Jeff, my most violent S1 Sentry unit. He's a little eccentric, but crazy lethal. Say, Jeff, got some pukes coming your way I'd just love you to kill, and I'd like...
I'm Arachnus, the Spider King, Lord of all spiders.
No, not today, okay? You're not a Spider King. You're an S1 Sentry unit, and your name is Jeff.
Arachnus!
Oh my god, Jeff! Arachnus! Whatever! Just kill them already, okay?
No.
Good lord, Jeff is really committed to this whole spider thing. I have a rather nutty idea. Like all UPR colonies, the facility is equipped with fumigators to deal with the constant outbreaks of blissbugs, the nasty little bastards. Give Jeff a lungful. Perhaps that'll shake him loose.
So I gotta stand on these switches here. All of us.
Come, come, giant spiders. I better kill these clowns.
Not a constructor. Oh, wait.
I want one of those things as a pet.
I am not a robot. I am a spider. Arachnus summons the brood.
Oh, ow, that hurt. Yes, stand in my demon and burn!
I am a spider!
Jeff, you're really harshing my mathematically improbable buzz right now. Go get some firmware upgrades.
Check it, check it, check it, check. That's spider for acknowledged.
We must drive Jeff from that building before he upgrades. But we don't have many tools at our disposal. Those facilities are equipped with the...
Find the switches and step on them.
Electrified floors, no. Fumigation system? That's all we have? Worth a shot, I suppose.
For your stance, that posture. What were you thinking?
Arachnus, Spider King, moving to engage.
Fumigators online. Get
out. Now get outside because it's poison gas. We're all gonna die. I don't understand how a machine can be affected by poison gas, but okay.
This spider's got brand new
pretending for
cool. Now do something violent with him, or I'll send you screaming into Minrek's gaping maw.
Go get him, broodling. One way ticket to
it's over!
Shoot him with things.
Eight eyes on you. Spiders have a lot of eyes, get it? One way ticket to Whip Town.
Oh, that's right. Wrath doesn't have a range.
Spider King has got you. One way
die.
Whip Town.
Oh, damn it. It's a stun, kind of.
Also, we're still losing.
Yep.
Want another firmware upgrade?
No, they taste like copper.
That's weird. Do it anyway.
To the other side. To the other door now.
I'm not a robot. I am a spider.
There he goes. Hit him with the gas again.
Find the switches and step on them.
We have to stand on them.
Yeah, you have to stand on them until the little circle at the bottom of there fills up the hallway.
Eyes on you. Spiders have a lot of eyes, get it? Damn, this gas business is becoming an altogether too frequent occurrence. Arachnus is evacuating.
Here you go, Dumps, I'll run. He's poisoned.
Arachnus will die on the field like a true warrior /spider.
Well, you'll definitely die, but as a warrior?
One way ticket to...
Ow. This is a lightning turret.
Behold, the lord of all spiders.
I got you. Got you.
Oh no, spider.
You're in my web now.
Yes.
And if I don't manage my health, I'm gonna die the same way.
Yes, the shooting thing
just
gave birth to us. I didn't notice that they were there.
Oh, damn it. Losing lives, that's not good.
The Spider King has got you. Oh yeah, it's spider time.
Hey, lay off the big guy!
Ragnus, Spider King, move it to engage.
Ah, damn it, I'm going down again. Darn it! Help, help! I'm down!
I can't get up on my own! I can't.
Behold, spider babies!
Thank you! Attack the Spider King thing!
One way ticket to Web Town!
You're in my web now! I am not a robot! I am a spider! Spiderling, assemble!
Man, I really should have picked a different character for this. Hit its ass! His ass is his weak point!
That's fantastic.
It's dead. Score 1,000 points.
Vents. Those have to lead somewhere. You'll need to get them open. Perhaps if you disable those cooling units.
There's a shard we have to destroy somewhere. There it is!
Oh crap! Arx, you okay?
Nope, our soldier friend's down. Destroy this one!
We've triggered the automated ventilation protocol. Get through those vents before they close up again.
Follow me, fellas.
Activate that drill. We must hurry to the Magnus.
There we go. This game is amazing.
Ooh, there's
something really nasty down there with you guys. Not really sure what it is, but it's big, it's huge, and it's angry. It's
JoJo's mother.
Whatever that thing is.
So these guys are only immune to their chest, to hit, only take damage from hits to their chest, so... Oh darn. Take him down! Oh wow!
The blasted thing is regenerating. Quickly, kill its underlings before it resurfaces.
Now kill his friends. Get rid of the ice quick! Get rid of the ice quick! It's regenerating health! So big, my attacks aren't even hitting him from this range. I got you. Eat fire.
Siphon the essence.
It's back! Kill it! Well, kill the ice.
He's broken free. Target that golem.
Oh my gosh, he's bigger now.
Do this again!
I'm just gonna stand here and damage him. It's almost gone! Yay!
I've been watching you asshole fail in your fight against the Varelsi for years, but if I'm correct, and I am correct about the nature.
future of our universe, none of it will matter. Why not lend a hand in freeing us from our mutual imprisonment? Just imagine what we'll see when the curtain rolls back. Imagine who he would meet.
Ooh, shiny.
Hope you still got some fight in you after that. You're close to the Magnus core.
Ah, snipers!
That's what the LLC could not. Destroy that bastard Magnus!
Eat this!
And again!
I'm gonna pounce on that sniper! Ah! Sniper dead. Oh, look, more of them. Smashy, smashy. Oh my gosh, I just realized Dance is in trouble. No, stay away from my friend!
I am so freaking heroic right now!
Dance has some health pickups back here. There you go. Go for a ride! Now I gotta stand on the switches here again, dude. Oh yeah!
Matrix!
Oh my god, it's a giant homicidal robot! What a twist! Careful, he's gonna discharge a shockwave on the floor! Jump! Energy pulse! Watch it! Jump! Ow! Oh my gosh, where's Frags gone? Here you go, Frags, I got you. So you can attack the weak spots on its legs. There you go, that's one. There are four of them. Four, one on each leg. Why is he outside the arena? Energy pulse, ow. I think there's another leg down. Go for the thing in the center! Thing in the center! And we do that again, repeat until dead. Can't see! Giant robot in face. I really should have been more key for this. Oh well.
If I was capable of genuine emotion, I'd be having all kinds of fun right now.
One here. Take it down! Center! Go for the center! You dropped his balls, hit him! Very nice. And now we got to do that thing all over again. Energy pulse, careful! It's not just one this time, it's several. Kill it!
Ah, that's much better.
He's standing on me.
Same.
Okay, I'm out.
Energy pulse! Or not.
Or implosion.
No, he's just ahead. Kill him! He's keeping you in the air. Credits.
Yes! You got him! You captured Isaac! I'll inform the UPR of our success, and don't forget to grab the Magnus core before you return to the ship. I have a plan.
But it looks like it's
not
possible, isn't it?
Yep. Hey!